bunch of oranges. You can see where you want to. Hey y'all, good morning. It is 6:34. I have Elise ready for school. And I have a dress. Got her lunch almost packed. I have to put, we had tacos last night, so this thermos is heating up with hot water. So that I can put her tacos in it. That's a trick for your mommies, if y'all don't know, that you can add hot water to your to a thermos if you want your kids' food to stay hot until lunchtime. And she said it usually be about, you know, a little warm. It don't be hot, but it be warm, so. And I already got my workout clothes. Gotta get rid of this. Y'all should see this baby. Oh, y'all. Brianna Junaya. Good morning. Say good morning. Hi. Are you done with your bottle? You done? I'll put it right there and watch. You just need to taste it. Trying to get it to this cabinet. Brianna Janaya. Come on, let's get you ready before I have to take Susie to the bus stop. Say good morning, Elise.
Good morning, Elise.
She get on my nerves. There you go. It's dark out here, y'all. We are at the bus stop. And it is dark. Are you ready for school today?
Yes.
Do I need to tighten this up or is that good around your
ears? It's good.
Good. You look so pretty today.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Are you ready for school? I already asked you that. You ready to go learn something? You didn't put on a bow today. It's okay. You gotta tie your hair down. But yeah, y'all, we just sitting here chilling at the bus stop trying to get warm because it is cold out here. It's cold. I don't know. Oh, that's a big grown girl. Whoever that is. She probably ride a different bus. You know, big kids get on different buses, so.
Darren should be over there.
Darren stay within a mile of the house. If you stay within 1 mile of the house, you have to walk.
If he can walk to his school, he can walk to Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut a little bit too far, but he could walk. It ain't bad.
He need to learn how to drive.
Yeah. If he don't learn how to drive, I don't know what he's gonna do.
Ride a little scooter.
He said ride a scooter.
He can ride my electric scooter.
Oh, there they go. They on this side. Sorry, y'all. I would let y'all sit in here, but... Coronavirus!
Shush.
You want to go out there with them, don't?
Yes.
Nope. You stay right here. You all right?
Good morning.
They just sitting here chilling. It's too cold out here. We ain't built for this weather, so.
Mm-mm. I was born in the summer, so nope.
Me too. I'm a summer baby. Summertime. When is your brother's birthday? Is he a spring, summer, winter, or fall? His birthday is in when?
May.
Okay, so is May spring, winter, summer, or fall?
Spring.
Mm-hmm. And what is your sister?
Winter.
And what is daddy?
Summer.
So we got 3 summer babies, a winter baby, and a spring baby. But y'all, we're just chilling at the bus stop, so I'll be back on here in a little while. Y'all, I'm about to decorate. I gotta put these pictures up on the wall, so I'm gonna go in there while above the couch. I'm gonna put a mirror above this couch, but I'll figure some out one day. But I made this, so I will be selling these soon. Once I get myself together. Okay, I heard for my husband doing something. But, yeah, I don't like to be here to be in my video. Right, it's crooked. Like go up just a little bit to the right. Tilt it. Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much. It's beautiful. You like it? Do you like it?
Yes.
Tell me, hey,
bro.
Say hi.
I'm so excited to be here.
Wow, say, I'm eating.
So you're a hairstylist and a hypnotherapist.
Yes.
So which came first, the hairdresser part or the hypnotherapist?
The hairdresser.
Okay, and then you decided I need
just
to
be sitting.
The hairdresser's not looking
at me.
I'm dark, so. Oh, well.
I'm Molly Thomas. I'm from Rochester, New York, and I'm a scientist. I'm about to be Dr.
Can I show how to make a ninja star?
Mm-mm. Wow. You can show your channel how to make a ninja star.
You
want to
come inside? You asked me about recording today. Yeah. I'm a hair maker.
Okay, you guys. So, I'm
Cha-Cha. My name is Cha-Cha.
Cha-Cha Slash.
To the right. To the right.
Okay, so I made this little
to the
thing.
Left, to the left, to the front. Come on, E, leave your sister alone. Okay, y'all
I made this little finger.
Pause the show. She stay messing with this girl. Pump, leave your sister alone. Corvette. It's Corvette. Are you done?
Corvette.
Ely, your sister cannot concentrate on eating. She looking all in your face. Well, inside your head. You like Sissy dancing? You drop it.
Can you guys do this?
Why are you so low? I'm going to have to stop it recording in a minute. She's so nasty.
I'm just going to cover up Janaea.
Hey, Mama. Okay, so I'll be recording in a minute.
Oh, boy. Oh, I just got
a haircut. Yes, I still have a my tree, y'all.
I'm from my workout, feeling invincible.
Yeah, you better come get your stuff or your sister get it and knock it down. You can't get mad. Look at this girl. Look at this girl. Movie leaves. I should be showing out. Baby tantrum. Mm-hmm. He just got done eating pasta. Now she's drinking it. Gonna go in there and terrorize her brother.
Get him.
Why do you got three little bees hanging out the front? Yeah, sure. Gonna be too little in a second. Why your pants twist? What are those? Y'all, I absolutely love my wall. It came together really pretty.
I had a wedge.
Oh, okay. You bet. She's for the pacifier. Mm-hmm. Ooh, your mouth nasty. Pick it up. I'm sorry, Pump. Thank you, Stank. I don't know what she got going on, but that's gonna be it for the rest of the night. And this girl, help.
What?
Put the white some milk off the floor.
There's still some.
Okay. What you want me to do about it? Hey, I closed them rings, y'all.
Uh-huh.
Hey, y'all see that? I hit all three goals today. Great job, me.
What's that for?
This is everything I've done today. Yay, mommy. Yay, yay, mommy. You done? You done with this? You don't know how to be still. You done. You done. You're not finna hold my camera. Why you take it, Elise? She might not be done. You're supposed to just be diva on your stuff. Put the top off. Give my stuff. Give right, tell her. Don't put that on there. Get that up. Right. She ain't got nothing else to do. All right, y'all. Well, I guess that's going to be the end of the night. I ain't doing nothing else. I'm chilling. And, yes, these are pajamas, loungewear or something. But it came with a whole little, a whole little, what's the name? She wants some of that tree. This is why I need to come down. Because she done took all the little balls she can reach off. But yeah, this is a little lounge where outfit that came from Wally World. Hey. B. Love messing with stuff.
Terrorizing.
Messing with, bothering, aggravating. Anyway, but like I said, yep, this little outfit came from Walmart. It was like a little three-piece set. It had shorts. I have on a long pants and a long sleeve shirt.
It's called Wally World.
It's Wally World. Stop. I just wish that I had a, they had a four-piece, you know, well, it didn't come as a set, but it was individual pieces. I wish it was like a little tank top or, you know, like a little short sleeve shirt. Because this long sleeve shirt can get hot sometimes, but I like it. And I got a lot of other shoes from Walmart. This girl. Anyway, let me get off here so I can take care of this child before she tear up my tree, my house, my paintings, and everything else. So, good night, y'all.
Did you see this?